Hello guys, so it was about 48 to 72 hours past since I put it in vinegar, the oxidized natural, and see what's gonna happen to this rock. I think the dirt already dissolved, so I'm gonna try to clean it up with this. Might be a piece of iron rock, because it doesn't look anything happen much other than dirt coming out with it. All this loose dirt will go away. So you can see the color change a little bit. I might need to put it back to the fresh vinegar. So I use a regular table vinegar to dissolve this. Oh, I can see actually a lot of stuff gets loosened. So, and as you can see, the color change a little bit. Green. Okay guys, so I wash it and looks like it's come out like this color, green. Looks nice. It's need a little bit more cleaning, more. You can see some rust on it. So what I want to do, I want to break it. I'll hit it with hammer. Break it and see how it looks inside, the fresh look, okay? So I'll try to do slow motion. So let's try to see what's happened. Okay. So this is how it looks inside. But I checked the magnet, it's have some metal in it, so it's might be some iron. Okay. Alright, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, hit button below, and see you later. Thank you.